In the next position will be the kneeling. Well, we will use the foam roller, softball, and lacrosse ball. In the kneeling position, we'll first use the foam roller. And you're gonna, I could call it kneeling position or, you know, Blue Jay position. And what you wanna do is use the foam roller so it's nice and broad. If you don't have a foam roller, you use a can that we've showed in other videos. And you just roll from up and down in a certain area and then reposition to another area. So I'm capturing the outside part and the front part of my shin. And you could rotate your leg to capture more of the outside part and then rotate towards the mat to get the front part of the shin. Now we'll move to softball. With a softball, it is narrower and you can get into the muscles better compared to the foam roller. So same maneuver, but now just using the softball. And now you could also move side to side. So you're going cross fiber and then with fiber. Reposition. So I'm just moving my body to capture different parts of the group of muscle. So side and front. It's nice and gentle at the front part, because again, it can be sensitive near the bone. And then moving down towards the ankle. And then the last one is a smaller ball, which is the lacrosse ball. We'll get even into those areas compared to the softball. Right now I'm at just at the top part of the shin muscles, moving up and down and side to side and reposition. The other position in true kneeling fashion is you can use the softball and then as well as lacrosse ball. So I have the softball in front of my shins. I'm kneeling onto the ball and I could control much pressure by bringing my buttocks closer towards the leg and then back off and then reposition it. And then I could also move my leg side to side and sustained pressure and reposition towards the ankle. And with the lacrosse ball, again, is narrower, so I could get in deeper. Sustained pressure, you can add pressure with your hand. Reposition. And sustained pressure. And that is the kneeling position. The next one would be the seated position.